السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسوله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد. Here our sister asked one question. That is, what is the difference between Salatul Istikhara and Salatul Hajah? And is there any proof for both? Okay? And that was the essence of the question. Salatul Istikhara, you know, khair means what is good. Khair. Khair and shar, you know, khair. Istikhara means seeking good. Seeking khair. That is seeking khair from Allah. Consulting Allah in matters. Whether it will be good for us or which one is better for us, like that. That is called istikhara. Istikhara. And hajah means hajath. Hajath means need. Salatul hajah means a salah for a particular need. For obtaining a particular need. For getting, for fulfilling a particular need from Allah. For seeking the help of Allah for a particular need. For fulfilling our needs. Okay. Now, here, you know, in Surah al Baqarah, verse number 45, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. You see, وَاسْتَعِينُوا, you seek help. That is from Allah. From Allah. إِسْتِعَانَةِ. You know, إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ. To you alone. We worship. We worship you alone. We say, we pledge before Allah. إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ. وَإِيَّاكَ. And to you alone. What? نستعين. We seek for help. Also Quran says, وَاسْتَعِينُوا, you seek for help. وَاسْتَعِينُوا, you seek for help. By what? بِالصَّبْرِ. بِالصَّبْرِ. صَبْر. صَبْر. Patience. Patience. Allowed. Patience. وَالصَّلَى. And with صَلَى. With prayers. So, seeking the help of Allah with patience and with salah, through prayers, is a thing commanded by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to us through His word, Holy Quran. Okay, His kalam, Holy Quran. Now, in respect of salah al-istikhara, there is one authentic hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari. But with regards to Salah al Hajah, there is no authentic hadith, still there is la'if hadith or weak hadith. Weak hadith, we should bear in mind that it is not fabricated, it is not moudoo'a, it is only weak. One ravi or other ravi will be weak. Then, muhaddithin might have considered him as weak. So, the hadith may come under da'if category, only that much. But its content, its essence is in consonance with the teaching of Holy Quran. Because Allah said, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. You seek help. So seeking help, it is general, the command is general, and we can seek help to Allah. We may seek help to Allah alone. So, seeking help through patience and salah is a rule in Islam. Okay. So salah al-hajah, though the hadith is da'if or weak, we can do our amal or we can perform salah al-hajah according to that hadith because its content is in consonance with the teaching of Holy Quran, وَاسْتَغِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. So that is the a brief answer. Now we are going to the details. So Quran says in Surah Al Baqarah, verse number 45, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ وَإِنَّهَا لَكَبِيرَةٌ إِلَّا عَلَى الْخَاشِعِينَ. وَاسْتَعِينُوا, and seek help. بِالصَّبْرِ, in patience. So, we should not be in haste when asking to Allah. and asking the help of Allah. We should not be in haste to fulfill our needs or anything like that. We should not be in haste. We should have patience. We should have patience. Was-salah, and with salah, with prayers. Wa innaha, and certainly that is lakabiratun, that is the salah and sabr, everything like that will be lakabiratun, certainly it will be a burden. Kabir means big. So it will be a huge burden for whom? Illa al-khashin, except for those who are khashi'in. Khashi'in, those persons who have khushu. Those persons who have khushu. That is fear of Allah. So only those persons who have fear of Allah can be patient, and such persons will seek the help of Allah through salah and patience. Okay. Now hadith. Sunan Abi Dawood. One hadith. كتاب الصلاة عن حذيفة قال كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا حسبه أمر صلى. حذيفة رضي الله عنه reports this hadith. كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم certainly كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم was إذا حسبه أمر. If he was distressed, if he was affected with the distress, disappointment or something which is grief, okay, which is distressful, like that, then what would the Prophet do? What he did? That is, he amrut salah, he will offer salah to Allah. Okay, so whenever he fall in distress, Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam offered salah and sought the help of Allah. Okay, then in Sunan Ibn Majah, one hadith, Kitab al-Tibb, Bab As-Salatu Shifa. The name of the Bab, the title itself is As-Salatu Shifa. Salah is a Shifa. Salah is a Shifa. Shifa means a relief. Okay. Then, Anabi Huraira, Qala, Hajjara Nabiya Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Fahajjartu, Fasallaytu, Thumma Jalastu, Faltafata Ilayya Nabiya Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, Faqala, Ashikamat Dard, قلت نعم يا رسول الله قال قم فصلي فإن في الصلاة شفاء. So Abu Huraira رضي الله عنه narrates this hadith. قال he said حجر النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم the prophet of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم set out in early morning, just a journey, walking out. Okay, he went out. Then فحجرت then I also did the same. I also set out. Then فصليت. Then I offered prayer. Salah. ثم جلست. Then I sat down. فالتفت إلي النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. Then Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, Nabi صلى الله عليه وسلم turned to me. Then asked. فقال. Then he asked to me. What? أشكمت درد. 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 In Hindi we know درد. سر درد. Headache. سر درد. Headache. Okay. And dard means ache, pain. Ashikamat dard. In the sharah, in the hadith itself, we can see it is a Persian language, a Persian word. Okay. So ashikamat dard means, do you feel stomach pain? Do you feel alamul batun, stomach pain? Do you feel, Abu Huraira, do you feel stomach pain? We are sitting. Okay. Then Qultu, I said, Naam, yes, Ya Rasulullah, O Messenger of Allah. Qala, then Prophet said, Qum, stand up. Fasalli, then you offer salah. Fa inna fi salati shifa. Certainly, in salah there is shifa. In salah there is shifa. So for your stomach pain, you may stand and pray. Okay, then. So this doesn't mean that there is no cure or treatment, no medicine like that. No meaning like that. Okay. Salah is a means of achieving shifa. Medicine is another means. Okay. Both are there in Islam. Then. Now from Tafsir Ibn Kathir we see. وَاسْتَعِينُ بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ. Ibn Jarir said, قَالَ إِنَّهُمَا مَعُولَتَانِ لَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ. Certainly these two. Which are these two? As-salah and as-sabr. That is, sabr means patience, and salah means prayer, salah, offering salah. So both these are helpful to get the blessings, ni'mat, rahmat of Allah, the blessings of Allah. Ibn Jarir said like that. Now, what is Surah al Isthikharah? In Bukhari, Kitab al Tahajjud, under the Bab, Bab ma ja'a fi tatawwu'i mathna mathna. عن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنهما قال كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يعلمنا الاستخارة في الأمور كما يعلمنا السورة من القرآن يقول إذا هم أحدكم بالأمر فليركع ركعتين من غير الفريضة ثم ليقل اللهم إني أستخيرك بعلمك وأستقدرك بقدرتك وأسألك من فضلك العظيم فإنك تقدر ولا أقدر وتعلم ولا أعلم وأنت علام العيوب اللهم إن كنت تعلم أن هذا الأمر خيرا لي في ديني وماشي وعاقبة أمري فاقدره لي ويسره لي ثم بارك لي فيه وإن كنت تعلم أن هذا الأمر شر لي في ديني ومعاشي وعاقبة أمري فاصرفه عني وصرفني عنه واقدر لي الخير حيث كان ثم أرضني به. So this is called dua al-istikhara. We should learn by heart it. Okay. We should learn by heart this dua al-istikhara. We should write down later. Okay. Allahumma inni astakhiruka. From that, the dua starts. So, hadith. Jabir bin Abdullah reports this hadith. He said, Kana Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam yu'allimuna al-istikharata. Certainly, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, or Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, used to instruct us or teach us what? Al-istikharata. The istikhara, the prayer of istikhara, the dua, the salah of istikhara, fil umuri, in all our affairs, kama yu'allimuna, as he was teaching us, a surah, a chapter, min al-Qur'an, from Holy Qur'an. So from Holy Qur'an, he used to teach us chapters, surahs. So just like that, that is the importance of istikhara. He is pointed out here. That is, just like that, he used to teach us istikhara. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to teach us istikhara. Just like he used to teach us the chapter of Holy Quran, the surah of Holy Quran. Yaqulu, and he will say, he used to say, إِذَا هَمَّ أَحَدُكُمْ بِالْأَمْرِ. If you decided to do one thing, if you determined to do one thing, or decided, or planned, or thought of doing something, then فَلْيَرْكَعْ رَكَعْتَيْنِ, then you offer two raka'ah of salah مِنْ غَيْرِ الْفَرِيضَةِ, not the compulsory prayer. So apart from that, in addition to compulsory prayers and rawatib, you may perform two optional raka'ah or two raka'ah of nafil salah, sunnah salah. Thumma liyakul, then he should say what? Allahumma, O Allah, inni astakhiruka, certainly I am seeking goodness. Certainly, istighfar means seeking forgiveness. Istaghfara. Just take that. Istikhara means seeking goodness. So astakhiruka, I am asking guidance. I am asking what? Khair, goodness. Bi ilmika, from your knowledge. From your ilm, O Allah. Wa astaqdiruka, and I am seeking the power, the might. Bi qudratika, from your might. So you may bestow upon me the power to do this. Okay? The power to do this. Okay. فَإِنَّكَ تَقْفَاسَلُكَ عَلَيْهِ, ask you, مِنْ فَضْلِكَ الْعَظِيمِ, from your mighty Bundi. Fadl. Okay, then. فَإِنَّكَ تَقْدِرُ Certainly you can. You have the ability. You have the ability. وَلَا أَقْدِرُ I cannot. I have no ability at all. I have no ability at all. You can. Eh? But I can't. I have no ability at all. Okay, then. وَتَعْلَمُ And you know. وَلَا أَعْلَمُ I don't know. You know, but I don't know. Then, وَأَنْتَ and you, أَلَّابُ الْعُيُوبُ You are knower of the unseen. So if I do this and this like this, or that and this and this like that, then what future? What will be the result? You know better. You know it, but I don't know at all. What will be the future? What will be the result of my plan? Okay. I am planning this thing like this, but I have no surety. I am not sure what will happen. What is the result? What will be the result? But you know, because you have the knowledge of the future also. Okay, all types of knowledge. The knowledge of the unseen. But I have no. Okay, then. Allahumma, O Allah, in kunta ta'alamu anna hadhal Allah, anna hadhal amra. Suddenly, if you know, that is, in your knowledge, if this matter, this thing, this job is khairulli, better or good for me, fi dini, in my religion of Islam, wa ma'ashi, and in my life, wa aqibati amri, and in the hereafter, in my hereafter, for my akhirah. So, if this thing, what I am going to do is better or good for me in my religion and in my sustenance, substance, subsistence, or in my life and in my life hereafter. Then, what should you do? فَقْدُرُهُ لِي Then, you may ordain it for me. You may ordain, قَدْر, you may ordain it for me. وَيَسِّرْهُ لِي And, you may make it yusr for me. Yusr, symbol, easy. إِنَّمَا الْعُسْرِ يُسْرَى Yusr means symbol. Okay. فَيَسِّرْهُ لِي ثُمَّ بَارِكْ ثُمَّ then بَارِكْ You bless li to me fihi in this matter, in that matter. Then وَإِنْ كُنْتَ تَعْلَمُ أَنَّ هَذَا الْأَمْرَ شَرُّ لِي فِي دِينِ وَمَعَاشِ وَعَاقِبَةِ أَمْرِي Now, if you know or in your knowledge, if this thing which I am going to do is or which I am planning to do is bad or worse for me in my religion or in my ma'ash, in my subsistence, in my life here or in the hereafter, then what should you do? فَصْرِفْهُ لِي فَصْرِفْهُ عَنِّي You may keep me away from it. You may keep that thing away from it. Away from me. You may keep this thing which I am going to do, which I am planning to do, away from me. Okay? And wasrifni anhu. And you may keep me away from this thing which I am planning to do. Then waqdur li al khair. And you may order, you may ordain me good. Khair, haythu kana, whatever you give me, okay, in whatever you give me, thumma ardini bi, then you may give satisfaction in it for me, okay, what do you think, what do you give me, you give satisfaction in that for me, okay, qala, then the reporter said, waysammi hajatahu, then Prophet said, وَيْسَمِّي حَاجَتُهُ Then he should name his hajat. That is, after this, he should say what is particular need of that person. Of the person. Okay. So, this is Salah al Isthikharah and Duaa al Isthikharah. No. This is the first clip.